So in exercise 1.2 we will see question number 4. So the question is, Kirti bookstore sold book worth ₹2,85,891 in the first week of June, and the ₹4,768 in the second week of the month. How much was the sale for the 2 week together? So here the important statement is 2 week together, means they are asking the total sale for the 2 week together. How much was the sale for the 2 week together? So we will solve this part first, then we will see the next part. So 2 week together means here you write total sale equal to, they have given the sale of first week of June and the second week of the month, means sale of first week plus second week of the month. So the month is June itself. So you simply do the addition of 2. So it is nothing but 2,85,891 plus 4,768. So we will do their calculation. Eight plus one, nine. Nine plus six, 15. Here 8, 8, 16. Five plus one, six. Eight as it is. Four plus two, six. So here answer is 6,86,659, and this is the, they are asking how much was the sale. So it is nothing but rupees 6,86,659 rupees. And then they are asking in which was the sale greater and how much. So clearly in the given example they mention in the first week it was 2 lakh something and in the second week it was 4 lakh something. So definitely in the second week sale was more. So you can write in second week sale was more, and then in the next part they are asking by how much. So how much means you simply do subtraction. So difference of sale equals to, difference of sale equal to, you write the greater amount first. So the greater amount is 4,768,000 minus 2,85,891. Now we will do subtraction. Eight minus one, seven. 16 minus nine, seven. And here 16 minus eight is eight. Nine minus five, four. 9 minus 8, 1. So here you do 3 minus 2. It is 1. So your answer is 1,14,877 rupees. So this is the difference. So they are asking in the question by how much. So you can write here the sale difference is this much rupees. In question number 5, find the difference between the greatest and the least 5 digit number that can be written using the digit 62743 each only once. So they have given the digit. According to that you have to find greatest and least number. Important thing, each digit can be used only once. So here you can write greatest digit is, here the 6 is a greatest number, so write first, after that 6, after that 4, then 3 and 2. So this is 5 digit number. Then they are asking to make greatest and the least 5 digit number. So least digit is, you can do it just reverse, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7. So this is the least digit number. And at the last they are asking difference. So for getting difference, you have to just do the subtraction. So here you write difference between greatest and least 5 digit number is. So in this case you have to do the subtraction of two number. So our numbers are 76,432 minus 23,467. So these are our number. Now we start the calculation. So here 12 minus 7 is 5, and here 12 minus 6 is 6, 13 minus 4 is 9, 5 minus 3 is 2, and here 7 minus 2 is 5. So our answer is 52,965. So this is the difference. So once again I repeat, 52,965, this is the difference between greatest and least 5 digit number. Next question is question number 6. A machine on an average manufacture 2,825 screw in a day. So how many screw did it produce in the month of January? Suppose in one day, suppose I give the example, in one day you are earning 10 day, okay, each day you are earning is same. So in 3 day, how much money you will earn? So 10 into 3, 30. One more example, suppose here, one day you are getting 2 coin, okay. So in 3 day, again you are getting same number of coin. So you will do 2 into 3, 6. So in such a case we do multiplication. So in the given question they are telling a machine manufacture average 2,825 screw in a day. So how many screw did it produce in the month of Jan? So average of screw in a day, average of screw in a day equals to 2,825. Then second part, screw produce in the month of Jan. So in Jan how many days are there? 31. Then 2,825. So this multiplication you have to do, 2,825 into 31. So as it is you write 2,825, here 0, 3 5s are 15, 3 into 2 6 plus 1 7, 3 into 8 24, 2 carry, 3 into 2 6 plus 2 8, and then 505, 5 2 7, 7 8 15, here 1 is there, 4, 2, 6, 7, 8 as it is. So here the answer is 87,575. This is the number of screw it produced in the month of Jan. So our answer is 87,575 screw. This is our answer. So I hope, friend, you understood this tutorial. Thank you.